Ho, ho, ho! JB here from 80s and 80s Now, wishing my little boys and girls a Merry Christmas early. We're looking at the 80s book of the day. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, thanks to a little golden book. You guys know this book's been out way before the 80s, but it's a timeless classic and we love it. I can't read all of it because the good people at a little book will find me, sue me, and break my legs, but I wanted to at least give you the first page or so. All right, starting with, once there was a reindeer named Rudolph who lived at the North Pole in Toyland. Rudolph was younger and smaller than the other reindeer there. They all had proud, tall antlers. Rudolph's antlers were only tiny stubs. Worst of all, Rudolph had a nose that was big and bright red. It was so red it glowed in the dark. And then, of course, here he is getting shamed and bullied. And, oh, cat, I'm not even going to touch that. What you guys think of Rudolph? Comment below. 80s and 80s Now, out.